The news of the day, I think we'd all say, is better not to be read. So when our Sunday posts arise, we turn to the front page instead. That's when we'll read of the tricks and the games of Scotland's oldest wee boy. This rascal was called Urwell, you know, the country's pride and joy. Hey! James Cribbins, help my boy, he cries when he's in trouble. And knocking off old Murdoch's hat, he runs away at the double. His dungarees, he hides his old and trusty catty, chasing the scent of his favourite tea, his ma's mints and tatties. Along with his pals who Willie will play Fat Bob, we ex-hoppy suitor. They fish and play football and scrap and pull school, and Willie ends up with a kicker. Then it's back to his house with his friendly wee pet, not a dog, a cat or canary. He tries to sneak him to bed at night, his moose he calls wee Jimmy. James Cribbins, help my boy, he cries when he's in trouble. And knocking off old Murdoch's hat, he runs away at the double. Doon his dungarees, he hides his old and trusty catty, chasing the scent of his favourite tea, his ma's mints and tatties. At the end of the day, our Willie will tell of the tricks, the games and the fun. As he sits on his bucket, his favourite seat, he winks as he gives a wee grin. So now let's reflect on the years gone by since our pal first appeared on a Sunday, and the happiness brought to our people since then, whether they're 9 or they're 90. Hey! James Cribbins, help my boy, he cries when he's in trouble. And knocking off old Murdoch's hat, he runs away at the double. Doon his dungarees, he hides his old and trusty catty, chasing the scent of his favourite tea, his ma's mints and tatties.